everybody, welcome to PROlike Gear, where we make builds for your set, looking and working like professional products, but being inexpensive. My name is Andrew Kartenbach, and actually this is my first English-speaking tutorial I ever did in my life. So I hope you can enjoy it, I hope you are gracious to me. Well, today we start with this, a DIY viewfinder for your DSLR or video camera. It's very easy to make, very inexpensive. Check this out. Looks nice, doesn't it? This little baby with this soft eyepiece, a very strong, light and waterproof body, magnifies your display 3 times and actually costs me about 15 euros in production. Well, let's go! I assembled the viewfinder out of only 3 main parts. From the Home Depot I got black beaver board, 0.3 millimeters in thickness, and also a pipe seal fitting to my eye with a radius of 40 millimeters in my case. On Amazon I find the main part of our DIY viewfinder, the rectangle loop. I will provide the link here below, so you can check it out. Also we need this adhesive for our beaver board and knife to cut it. So let's go directly into building process. First of all we start by measuring out the distances. We take a folding rule and mount a silver object on top of it. Then we take the loop, which I had to break out of its body, in my case, and measure out the distance you need to get a sharp and magnified image of our testing object. Also, you have to remember to use the eyepiece on it. Then we take our LCD and measure out the size of it. Also, we have to add the thickness of our material, the beaver board, in my case 0.3 millimeters, to the size of the LCD screen. With this data we could draw a perfect sketch for our body parts. We also mark the lips on the eyepiece part with the parameter of our pipe seal. If you want to build the viewfinder for your Canon t2i or Canon 550D as called in Europe, you can use this template I provide below, because actually I built this viewfinder for the Canon t2i and I'm a nice guy, so you can use it. Next step, cutting. We simply cut out the parts with a carpet knife after sticking on the sketches. We also make the hole for the eyepiece. After finishing the parts, we glue them together and add the loop into the body. Before we finishing the body, by assembling the eyepiece side. The final step is to easily mount the pipe seal onto our body. And finished. Actually the first documented PROlike build. To finally use it, you can mount it with rubber bands to your camera or match a stripe of beaver board from the viewfinders to the camera's bottom, stick it to the viewfinder and drill a hole to mount it with a tripod screw. Simple but professional. This was the first PROlike tutorial. I hope you liked it. Leave a comment below. I will be back in the future with more tutorials if you like. And in this time, you can subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/jkproduktion, JK Production written with a key. I will be back. See you next time and goodbye.